Hello friends, welcome to Kishore's travel channel. In today's video, we'll see best places for one day outing from Mumbai. Before proceeding, I would request you to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get such kind of videos on the first hand. Friends, as you know, Mumbai is the financial, commercial and entertainment capital of India. The metro city presents a beautiful mix of traditional and contemporary world. Besides within the city of dreams, there are many places on its periphery that urge people to plan one day trip from Mumbai. So while you are staying at one of the hotels of Mumbai or you are staying in Mumbai, you can plan a getaway to these nearby destinations. Elephanta Caves, Mumbai. It takes only a ferry ride from Gateway of India to reach well-known Elephanta Island, where you can witness the beauty of its cave temples. Built during 5th and 6th centuries AD, these cave temples are dedicated to Lord Shiva. You can also see beautiful rock formation and interesting carvings. Do not forget to visit Trimurti statue, which depicts the deity of three heads. Location of Elephanta Caves is Gharapuri. Distance from Mumbai is 25 kilometers. Activities to do here: sightseeing, ferry rides, hiking. Best time to visit Elephanta Caves is November to February. The name Elephanta was given by the Portuguese who found the huge rock cut statue of an elephant at the island entrance. Karnala. Karnala is a paradise for bird lovers. You can spend your day watching several resident and migratory birds and listening to their delightful melodies. Not only this, it also offers opportunity to indulge in trekking to Karnala Fort. Location: Panvel, Raigad district. Distance from Mumbai is 45 kilometers. Activities here to do: bird watching, trekking. Best time to visit Karnala is October to April. It is the home to over 150 bird species. Manori, Mumbai. Manori is popular for its quiet ambience and beautiful landscape. The secluded Manori beach is the right place to experience immense peace and have fun at sea. Additionally, you can enjoy various sports like cricket and football and try a wide variety of street food. Considering the convenience of tourists, it is suggested to go Gorai first and take a ferry to reach Manori. Location: Manori Gorai Road, Kandivali West. Distance from Mumbai is 49 kilometers. Activities to do here is cricket, football, pitch games. Best time to visit Manori is October to February. The beach is also known as Mini Goa. Vasai Fort, Mumbai. The ruined Portuguese fort is known for its captivating and graceful architecture. Also, the fort overlooks the Vasai Creek, providing bewitching views. There are many watchtowers that can be climbed via stairs in excellent condition, as well as chapels from the colonial era within the fortress. Location: Police Colony, Vasai West. Distance from Mumbai, 67 km. Activities to do here: history tour, photography. Best time to visit is from July to January. Many Bollywood movies have been shot here. Matheran, Mumbai. Matheran is an automobile-free hill station that features striking rock formations. If you are an adventure junkie, this place to visit in Mumbai allows you to try thrilling activities like rappelling and rock climbing. Matheran is also popular for its jam, chikki and embroidered bags. Location: Raigad district. Distance from Mumbai is 90 km. Activities to do in Matheran: rock climbing, rappelling, horse riding, trekking, valley crossing. Best time to visit Matheran is from October to November. Mathiran has a small toy train. Lonawala, Mumbai. Lonawala is a hill station that is mostly visited for its green cover. Besides going for adventure activities, you can also visit Bushi Dam or the Wax Museum. If you like history, then we recommend going on tour to Karla, Bhaja and Betsy Caves. Location, Pune district. Distance from Mumbai is 83 km. Activities to do here, trekking, camping, hot air balloon safari. Best time to visit Lonawala is October to May. Lonawala and Khandala are often called twin hill stations. Lavasa, Mumbai. Modeled on Italian town of Portofino, Lavasa is a picturesque hill station. You can soak in the picturesque views while strolling on its carved promenades. Apart from this, you can sit by the lake or even enjoy certain water sports on it before heading off to any eclectic restaurants. Location, Pune district. Distance from Mumbai is 187 km. Activities to do here, boating, sightseeing. Best time to visit, September and March. It is the first planned hill station of India. Alibag, Mumbai. Alibag hosts many adventure activities on its wonderful beaches that ensure a day full of fun and entertainment. You can also visit Murud Janjira, a fortress on the island in the sea. Besides trying mouth-watering seafood, you must shop for items like antique clocks and junk jewelry. Location, Raigad district. Distance from Mumbai, 95 km. Activities to do here is bird watching, water sports. Best time to visit from October to July. The area around Alibag is a home for many Jews. Durshet, Mumbai. Set in the midst of the Sahyadri ranges, Durshet is not only popular for its scenic beauty but adventure sports as well. You can also go on nature walk along the Amba River if you are looking for some tranquility. Not just this, the place features stunning waterfalls as well. Location, Raigad district. Distance from Mumbai, 76 km. Activities to do in Durshet is nature walks, sightseeing, rappelling, rock climbing, river crossing, trekking. Best time to visit Durshet is from September to February. The short spring in Uddar are said to have medicinal properties. Marshes Ghat, Mumbai. Marshes Ghat is also known for its green hills and innumerable waterfalls. You can indulge in activities such as hiking and nature walks here. Further, the place boasts plush resorts that offer a comfortable stay to tourists. Location, Thane Pune Road. Distance from Mumbai is 127 km. Activities to do here, trekking, bird watching, paragliding, sightseeing, hiking. Best time to visit Marshes Ghat is July to September and October to March. Marshes Ghat is actually a mountain pass in the Western Ghats. So friends, these are the one day trip places from Mumbai for outing. I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you friends. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.